For the first time in the history of humanity, half of the world's population is now living in cities. And in 50 years from now, cities will be home to 70% of all human beings. They will have 7 billion mouths to feed and will face an immense challenge in terms of food supply. As they demand more and more to eat, cities are continuing to spread. They are gobbling up the resources from the countryside and spitting out pollution and waste. Given their current behavior, cities are the biggest parasites ever hosted by the Earth. This system, which has lasted for millennia, is now at the end of its tether. But what if farming, relegated for so long to the depths of the countryside, were to make a return to the cities? This idea has been gathering pace for several years. In greenhouses and laboratories around the world, scientists are trying to work out how to produce large quantities of food everywhere, in all seasons, and in particular, in a sustainable manner.